The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam saw Umar ibn al-Khattab radiyallahu ta'ala anhu holding a Torah and he was reading from it. And the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wasallam told him, Ya ibn al-Khattab, what is this that you have in your hand? He says, this is a previous scripture, the Torah, that I was trying to read. I want to learn what was revealed to them, Ya Rasulullah. He said, isn't it enough that I'm amongst you? Isn't it enough that I'm here with you? Wallahi, if Musa ibn Imran was here, the only thing he would do is follow me and follow my teachings and listen to my knowledge. He said, مَا وَسِعَهُ إِلَّا أَن يَتَّبِعَنِ. He wouldn't have helped it but to follow me and listen to my teachings and follow the sunnah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam also said that when Isa alayhi salam would come back, what would he rule with? Would he come back with the Injil? No, he would come back and rule with the hukum of truth, with justice, and with the last message that Allah revealed, which is the message of Islam and the message of the Quran.